And the Leafs are able to break it out. Here's Kadri across the line. Nazem Kadri going to the net. Nice toe drag. Scores! What a brilliant move there by Nazem Kadri. And the Maple Leafs have tied the game at ones.
Well, I said last night he was the best Leaf on the ice for me. And then tonight so far, this is just a tremendous move off the rush with speed. And the Leafs break out with speed. And away it goes. Good first pass. And this becomes a two-on-two into a... And good net drive by Clark MacArthur, and both Islanders go with him to the net. And that opens up Kadri just to wait, curl and drag, and rifles it up past Nabokov to tie this game up.
His sixth goal and his league or his team leading 19th point of the season. Fraser on for Kadri across the line. Kadri lets the shot go, scores! Nazem Kadri with his second goal of the game.
Well, one thing we haven't talked a lot about is Kadri's release. And Kadri here just with great speed again, just wires it. And I mean wires it in position A and cleanly beats Nabokov as he just steps across the blue line, fires it through. Nabokov gets caught deep in his net. And the kid's on fire, isn't he?
Gunnarsson is going to drop it back, allow some of the Leafs to get a change of players as it goes to Kadri. Kadri brings it in on the right side, going wide. Nice move in, a goal! Scores! Holy mackerel, what a play! Nazem Kadri with the hat trick, and the Maple Leafs lead 4-2.
Highlight reel, here we come. He's putting on a clinic, the kid, and this one is absolutely incredible. Good first pass by Koska up through the neutral zone. Unbelievable. What a goal. As he walks around the Islander defense. Inside out. And right off the post and in. And he leaves Vishnovsky standing still watching him. What a goal.
Welcome to the coming out party.